Okay, so it's 1:30 a.m. the next day. I slept all day, but it's a good thing. I knew Tesla was going up, and we made $3,000 just on Tesla. The rest of the options traded sideways. Palantir went up a bit more. We bought some Snowflake. Everything's just the same except for Tesla. Tesla went up a lot because their deliveries were higher than expected. And now we just wait till tomorrow and probably sell them in the afternoon. Make lots of money. Hopefully, y'all's trades went well this week as well.